19-year-old TikTok star Gabriel Salazar has died. According to authorities, the San Antonio teen was killed in a car crash around 1 a.m. on Sunday morning after being involved in a police chase. The Zavala County Sheriff's Office says a deputy overheard a call from the Crystal City Police Department initiating a traffic stop with a 2014 Chevrolet Camaro. The police officer then told deputies he was involved in an active pursuit with the vehicle. Authorities tell people that Salazar was driving the Camaro when he drove off the road, overcorrected, and then sped across the roadway into a ditch. The car hit several trees, rolled over, and caught fire. Salazar, as well as three other passengers, were all pronounced dead at the scene. The teen, who according to Houston Chronicle used the TikTok handle Gabe Not Babe and had more than 1 million followers, was known for posting lip-syncing videos and skits. On a GoFundMe created to raise money for his funeral expenses, Salazar's loved ones wrote that they didn't want to get into the details of the crash because it's so hard for them to talk about. The page's organizer wrote that Salazar was so funny, with a quiet sense of humor and sarcasm. They added that he was always there with a big hug and smile.